see it all around us more and more every day. People with power punching down. But the Avengers weren't like that. I believed it in my core. I keep thinking, this has to have happened for a reason. Maybe this is what I've been waiting for. Maybe I'm finally part of something bigger.
Yusuf Khan. Please, leave a message and I will return your call.
Hey, Abu. So, I took your advice. I'm with Nakia and the others on the retreat. Can you believe there's no cell service out here? I had to hike all the way up to this payphone to make this phone call. Anyway, you're right. We're having a blast. I'll be home late Sunday. Promise I'll be good. Love you more. All the conspiracy theories online point to this canyon as the Resistance home base. They're the only chance I've got. At least I know someone's been out here anyway. Me to travel across the country chasing rumors. Yeah, but crazy rumors are all I got. Aim's out here too? What? I have to hurry. Aim found them first. was their base. Where are they now? Maybe they got away before.
Oh.
No. Some must have escaped. They have to be around here somewhere. See where I'm at. Don't get mad, Abu. I'm just stretching my arms.
Oh, ho.
Here we go. Or something. Lights! Somebody's home. Oops! Down was the reactor room. Up's probably the way to go. Holy crap, I must be close. Thank you. command deck. Where is everyone? Headquarters. People were definitely sleeping in here. But how long ago? Did those AIM drones outside scare everyone away? They hid in the crew quarters and got locked out thanks to the flaky power. Ugh, figures. Gotta get the power back on. Maybe there's a breaker or something I could flip. Scared everyone away then. Sounds like this old thing's falling apart. Origin was powerful stuff. Who's there? Oh no. back to the deck. Hulk should have transformed back to Dr. Banner by now. Guess I'm on my own. How could pushing a red button possibly go wrong? Need to get to the top deck without getting my head ripped off. Wonder if those buttons still work. Push buttons, move platforms.
Oi!
Junction box. Okay. There's my way out. No sign of the resistance anywhere. Hulk must have scared him away. Better find a way off this thing. What am I supposed to do with this footage now?
Target.
go around drawing people's blood.
I know. Under normal circumstances, no, but these aren't normal circumstances.
Holy crap. Dr. Banner?
Oh, no. Wait, no, he's about 20 miles away. Sorry.
What are you talking about?
I've spent a lot of time as the big guy, so
how long have you been here?
A few years, yeah. So, this is why aimbots chase a kid into the desert?
Not exactly. I kind of stole something off of AIM's server.
Huh? What? Why? Why?
I know, okay? I think you should see for yourself.
Tarleton.
Yeah.
Why are you shutting down the security protocols? Did he just...
Right? That's what I thought. He totally locked the cap in the reactor room and then he tried to jack the Chimera.
That's a bit of a stretch. We know that the reactor was malfunctioning, so it's possible Cap asked him to shut down the security protocols and then lock the door.
No, we've heard the A-Day testimony tons of times. Tarleton and Monica were on the command deck when the explosion happened, and that's why they barely survived. But this proves that Tarleton was nowhere near the command deck when the explosion happened. This proves he was lying.
So, where's the rest of it?
Got bumped off. The rest of the footage got corrupted.
Yeah.
Look. What if the Avengers were set up? Okay. Tarleton, AIM, the so-called cure, it's just not lining up. There's something wrong and I can feel it. Don't you?
Here I thought you were just some nosy little thief trying to make off with Cap's shield.
So, I was thinking, couldn't Mr. Stark help us with this? I mean, the whole mainframe was built on his technology. If anyone could get us in, it could be him, right?
Yeah. There is a bus stop off Highway 9. You're gonna keep heading west, and then when you do, it'll take you to some old friends who can help. Maria's good people. Tell her I sent you, and just show her all of this.
But you saw the video. You know something's not right.
Sorry,
here.
I can't help you. I wish I could, but I can't.
You're Dr. Bruce Banner. You're one of the greatest minds of our time.
Yes.
Greatest minds. Look at you. Look at what we did. No idea how dangerous it is.
Tarleton calls people like me inhuman. He claims we're sick, violent, demented. It's our disease. Us in the end. Well, I don't believe it. Guess I'll find Mr. Stark myself.
Wait.